Hi everyone, today let us discuss about INS Vela. This is a submarine which was there in use because it was commissioned on November 25 of 2021. This is built by Mazagon Dock Shipbuild Limited, which is based in Mumbai. Okay, and this is built under Project 75. Okay, Project 75 means India and France has agreed to make 6 submarines, and this particular agreement is known as Project 75. Okay, so under this Project 75, India in partnership with France will be making 6 submarines, and so far these two countries together has made 3 submarines. They are Karanj, Kalvari and Kanderi. Okay, and for France, it is MS Naval Group which is helping us to make these submarines. Okay, so under Project 75, INS Vela has been made, and in Project 75, they are aiming to make 6 submarines, and already they have already made 3 submarines known as Karanj, Kalvari and Kanderi. And this one, I mean INS Vela, is the 4th submarine to be built under Project 75. Okay, then the first version of this INS Vela, actually the first version of INS Vela was commissioned on August 31 of 1973. Okay, but that was a Russian made submarine. As I told you, this one, Project Vela, the new version of Project Vela is built in partnership with France. But the older one was made in Russia, okay, and commissioned on August 31 of 1973. Okay, and it was in use for 37 years, and after that, it got decommissioned on June 25 of 2010. Okay. And the main feature of this submarine is that this can be used both under deep ocean as well as in the surface of the water, okay, for in combat role. Okay, so these are the main important informations regarding INS Vela for the exam. So that's it. Thank you.